If this is your first time seeing me, then welcome. My name is Rob Wells, and I build multi-million dollar businesses, baby. I'm going to teach you how to automate millions for your purposeful transformation. To make that a little bit smaller, I want you to stay amped up. I want you to stay pumped up, baby. When do you need to take a break from self-development? It's like five things I wanted to say right now. When is self-development too much? When you become a know-it-all, but you're not doing anything. Have you ever been to a party or to a gathering? And this is your first time meeting this person. Like, you've never met this person before, but every time you say something, they have a comeback. And not only do they have a comeback, but it's just like, I know this. I know this, not just for myself, but I know this better than you. Have you ever seen somebody who just knows everything about the Bible, but their life doesn't represent it? They know everything about building a business, but their life doesn't represent it. Have you ever been around somebody where it's like, I'm about to go to the bathroom and they tell you how to sit and how to pee and how to wipe? Don't become that person. That's when you know self-development is just too much, or it has become too much. Why am I making these videos like this? It's because you don't need more. This is coming from somebody who has read 3,000 books, and I continue listening and listening and listening. Why? Because I implement. I only listen so I can implement, and I can learn, implement, teach, and master. That's the difference. Most people nowadays, because information is so readily available, they just continue to listen and read and listen and read and just know everything, but they never implement. That is called, let's see if I can get this right without messing it up, paralysis of analysis. When you know so much about a thing, this person is telling you to build a million-dollar business by doing this. This person is telling you to build a million-dollar business by doing this. And so on, and so on, and so on. We get filled up with so much information, we never implement it. If somebody took months, even years, to write a book, to make videos like this, it took me thousands of hours of reading and being comfortable with being on camera doing silly things and not caring what people think because that's my personality. It took years for me to develop this character of Rob Wells that you see right now. I didn't just come out of a box. I may look like I came out of a box, but I didn't come out of a box. It took years. The person that wrote that book, that the person who read it, I'm not saying you, the person who read it picked it up and put it down and didn't read the whole thing, or they picked it up and they read the thing and then they just went to the next one and then went to the next one without implementing it, that person, could be you, never got what they should have out of that book. It took that person forever to do that. Like this video. You need to watch this video over and over and over again so you can understand what I'm telling you right now. There's no way you can watch this video one time and understand everything that I'm telling you. It's impossible. It's for two reasons. The timing of you watching this video, I'm under 1,000 subscribers, so I need the watch time and I need the subscribers, so please subscribe and like this video, leave a comment. Don't forget to leave a comment and watch this video over and over again so I can get monetized. That's the first reason, very important. Second reason is, if it took me years to be able to record videos and teach you what took me years, there's no way you can get all that in 10 minutes. the reason that I come across the way I come across in these videos is to make some information that's boring, but information that is hard to understand, information that people really don't want to seek, but if they seek it and they see my face and they see me the way I come across, because this is me, they enjoy it. So that's why I make things the way I make it, because it's so hard to understand self-development or to enjoy self-development for a lot of people. But if it took me years to be able to do this, there's no way you're going to be able to listen to me one time and understand everything that I'm talking about, especially if you don't subscribe. When do you take a break from self-development? You take a break when you feel that you are moving in life, or you are actually doing something because you are in self-development. Does that make sense? If I read this book today, then I'm getting to my goals. Or if I listen to this podcast today, I'm getting to my goals. No, that needs to be something that's on top, like a supplement. Own your goals. Like, you need to be doing the action that the book or the podcast or the video is telling you to do. And the book, the podcast, is the supplement. It's the thing that helps you get into the blood veins, that helps you get into the muscle, that helps you get into the whatever it is. Whatever it is that you are building, you need the supplements to help you. It's a supplement. Like, you need to supplement your life with self-development, not it become your life. That's when people start to become depressed. They know so much, but they never took the first step. Don't become the person that doesn't take the first step. Become the person who says, you know what, right now, this is my life, it's enough. Or, I didn't get what Rob was saying, or I didn't get what this person was saying the first time. Let me go back and listen to it again. Let me give you an example. I have an audiobook that I'm listening to right now. The timing of this recording, Boss Moves book. I have listened to that book probably 10 times, and I have not had that book over 30 days. I'm probably going to listen to that book, and this is not me exaggerating, probably 200 to 300 times that I'm going to listen to that book, or until I'm able to implement everything in that book that serves me with mastery. Mastery is control, doing something subconsciously, like your body doing it without you even doing it. Like me recording this right now. Like, I can do this for hours and don't have to worry about anything. Why? Because I've been recording stuff for a long time. Whatever it is in your life that you want to obtain, remember this one thing right here. You have enough. And you are enough. A lot of people don't say that. A lot of people don't say that you are enough where you are to do the thing that you may think is impossible to do. But I'm telling you right here, right now, you may not need another book in this stage of your life. You may not need another video. You may not need it. But if you do, make sure that video is a supplement. It is a add-on to your life. I use a lot of fitness references because I used to be a trainer. And I spoke about it a second ago, but a supplement is something that is added on to your life. Like, people take protein drinks. They take it just to have it, like it's a replacement for a meal. No, it is an add-on. It's what you are lacking. If you are lacking something, that's when you add on the supplement in your life. So here in right now, if self-development is making you weak because you believe that is action in your life and you are not implementing and taking action in your life, it's time to take a break from self-development. Stay amped.